गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, आई एम प्रोफेसर दर्शना मोरे, केकेवा कॉलेज ऑफ हॉर्टिकल्चर, नासिक। टुडे वी विल सी अबाउट द प्रोसेसिंग ऑफ टी। प्रोसेसिंग इन अ टी, टी कंटेन्स 4.5 to 5% ऑफ नाइट्रोजन कंपाउंड्स, 3/4 ऑफ विच कैन बी अट्रिब्यूटेड टू द प्रोटीन्स एंड एमिनो एसिड्स एंड 1/4 टू अल्कोलाइड्स। चीप अल्कोलाइड्स आर थीन, थियोब्रोमिन एंड थियोफाइलोमिन। Maximum caffeine content allowed is 3%. Classification of tea is based on the method of manufacturing in general and the extent of fermentation, that is enzymatic oxidation in the true sense. There are different types of tea in that one. First is green tea, then black tea and oolong tea. First, green tea, that means it produces without fermentation. Green tea is unwithered, unfermented tea prepared by drying tea leaves, either by smearing, steaming or passing hot air over leaves. Unlike in a black tea, in green tea, enzymes are destroyed by steaming or blowing hot air, avoiding fermentation. The final product is green in color. Second one is black tea, fully fermented. About 73% of global output is a black tea. And third one is oolong tea, it is partially fermented. Three types of teas. Then processing of tea, process of manufacturing of tea. Irrespective of the method of manufacturing tea, it involves the following step. First, manufacturing a black tea is either by CTC, that means a crushed tear and curl, or the orthodox method involves withering, rolling, fermentation, drying and cleaning and grading. Withering, in the withering, the method of withering, or the main objective of withering, is to reduce the moisture content of tea leaves. The first step of processing of black tea is withering. The main objective of withering is reduce the moisture content of tea. It lowers moisture content beyond up to the 55% beyond by removing the 50 to 20% of moisture. During this, leaves undergoes physical and chemical withering. Leaves are withered in through for about 12 to 18 hours. When leaves have been withered correctly, it becomes flaccid and suitable for rolling, during which polyphenols are mixed with enzymes, polyphenol oxidase. Judging the end point of withering is no cracking sound. Well withered leaves will not produce any cracking sound when squeezed. It must not be too dry. Then compact ball. Withered leaves well pressed by hand should form a compact ball. Then no brittle stalk. The stalk of the withered leaf should not be brittle. And fill test. Withered leaves will have a silk hand and kerchief fill to touch. Withering may be of natural withering 18 to 20 hours, artificial withering 3 to 4 hours. Chemical changes during the withering. Chemical changes, a slight increases in a caffeine and a relatively large increase in some of amino acids are the earliest chemical manifestation. This extent of chemical changes in the tea is more in natural wither, less in artificial wither, and least in winter under the humid condition. In quality, the chemical changes during withering and the degree of wither of tea shoots are partly responsible for the liquor characteristics, physical appearance, overall quality of the made tea. Rolling, leaf damage. The withered leaf is passed onto the rollers, where it is twisted as to cause sufficient damage to the individual leaf cells and initiate enzymic oxidation. Duration, the extent of rolling. Rolling is usually done for 30 minutes and the rolled mass is sifted and the finer portion of the leaf are allowed to ferment, while the coarse portion are subjected to heavy rolling, rolled for 3 to 4 times. Sometimes the third rolling may be given. Rolling is essential batch operation. Due to the rolling, the polyphenols are thoroughly exposed to the polyphenol oxidase. Three major manufacturing methods of kit commonly are used are orthodox CTC and CTC method, in which employs non-cutting rollers. The orthodox is superior flavor but poor in color, crushing, tearing and curling, which employs rotoravens by cutting rollers. CTC is more economical with red color and popular in India. Then fermentation. Actually, fermentation start commence at the time of rolling and continues till the entry of the dryers. The main operation in the manufacturing of black tea is enzymatic condition, which was originally termed fermentation, and the term is still in vogue too. Today, in tea processing, fermentation is the term employed to denote enzymatic oxidation, by which the polyphenols in the leaf get oxidized with the help of polyphenol oxidase. Method of fermentation. The coarse and fine fraction of the rolled tea spread and clean cement floors and other suitable platforms to the thickness of 2.5 to 10 cm depending upon the season and condition of the leaf, and allowed to ferment for 3 to 4 hours depending upon the type of roller used. Compounds formed during the fermentation process: theaflavins, orange red, therobians, dark brown. The quantity of TR and TA form will be related to the periods of fermentation and the temperature of fermentation. Fermenting leaves. Then drying and or firing. Objective of drying is to arrest fermentation. Moisture of the made tea. The dried product contains 3 to 4% moisture and can withstand long storage and transportation. Sorting and grading. The black tea is sold loose or in a packet under different brands. Names stalk is removed during the sorting. There are four main size is grading according to the different size, like dust, picoid dust, then powder, fine powder, etc. Thank you.